Yeah. Let's see the snack. High schooler was confused by oxidation of food. Seemed too complex, glycolic had me confused. But it's a simple concept, so now I'm in the mood for learning how I'm burning glucose as a food source.
I wanna live good so my cells take energy from the bonds and the sugar, put them into ATP. Takes 10 enzymes, takes 10 steps, wind up with 2 pyruvates, yeah, still got energy left.
So mitochondria can take them to burn, and down to acetyl, so Krebs gon' turn. So the energy you get from eating them blueberries is ferry to where high energy electrons are carried.
Hated to love it, got cholecystis gon' chop. Glucose down to 2-3 C blocks.
Go ahead, study me. I make ATP, and I'ma be on your test, so you should get to know me.
And if you got enough oxygen in stock, Krebs gon' cycle, homie, until your heart stops.
Go ahead, study me. I help make ATP by making NADH, so you should get to know me.
NADH dehydro.
In a membrane of the mitochond, using NADH from Krebs to pump protons, thanks to electrons, which we transport, and so important that we gotta switch it to the next one. So many ways to pump protons. Choose one.
Hey.
Now let them flow.
Yeah.
And watch your ATP supply grow.
Electron to the next one. On to the next. Electron to the next one. On to the next. Electron to the next one. On to the next. Electron to the next one. On to the next.
Hold up, freeze.
Somebody synthesize some ATP. Oxyphase is pretty complex. Students say, how come? Wasn't so many steps, inefficient outcome. If the energy from the food that you eat was burned in one big step, then you lose more as heat. So when those E minuses move down the chain, they make protons move across the membrane. And when the proflow gets the synthase a rumbling to make ATP, chemiosmotic coupling.
But as electrons get past the long C to help do their work, they lose a little moxie. So by the end, you gon' need an oxy to remove the E and keep it
rolling like Yahtzee.
Krebs making CO2, oxy-oxidating. Why you think they call cellular respiration? Burning our food to make ATP stat, son. Oxygen present, electron to the next one.
Lollipops and tangerines. Somebody synthesize some ATPs.
So why you kiss again?
What's the point of all these crazy steps? What a mess making ATPs. Why you gotta do from glue to pyru, from co-A's to sedase?
Shoot, why you think we need to breathe? Well, adenosine triphosphate's beauty. It ain't hard to tell, helps the cell do its duty. Even Judy could judge that it's crucial to me. Pump sodium and keep myosin moving.
Which is to say that it's fuel for your brain or your muscles in a tussle insane. So when you think jerk rum ball, take a test and drop new flows. Remember how you make ATP out of glucose. Gain of the love of glycolysis gon' chop. Glucose down to 2-3 C blocks.
Go ahead, study me. I make ATP, and if you eat a burrito, then you gon' get to know me.
And if you got enough oxygen in stock, mitochondria will do oxyphase.
Go ahead, study me. I make ATP. I make a hell of a lot, so you should get to know me.